In stories we're working all new at noon, Memorial Hospital in Pawtucket is laying off 7 employees just after it changed affiliation to the Care New England Hospital a month ago. Reps for Memorial tell us the 7 employees were laid off in a cost-cutting move, and one of the employees is in fact retiring. Memorial says no further layoffs are planned at this point.